Alright students, now the influence line for a determinate beam with a overhang. Just imagine that this is a simply supported beam, but it has a overhang. Both the values between the supports, that is A and B support, it is span is A and overhang is also equal to A. Let's see that how we draw a influence line for reaction at A, that is vertical reaction at A, VA. A unit load moving from this place at a distance x that is a unit load. Now drawing a expression for the vertical reaction at A. To find out vertical reaction at A, we need to take the moment at B. So if we take moment at B, that is then BA is equal to, and mind you this is in AB, in region AB, in portion AB, and let's say that this is the end of the free end is point C, while in AB finding out reaction VA, expression for the reaction VA, we take moment at B and VA shall be equal to multiplied by say A is equal to 1 into this distance, and this distance shall be A minus X. So it is A minus X, hence VA is equal to A minus X over A, or it is 1 minus X over A. This is for the region AB. Whenever there is a discontinuity in a structural element in the form of loading or in the form of geometry, we need another equation for the same expression. So now in region BC, in BC say this load has moved to say this place and X has extended also to this place over here. Now for VA into L, and you would appreciate that we have marked the upward direction for VA. This is moving point B in the clockwise direction, whereas load is also moving it in the clockwise direction. So both would have the same signs on one side of the equation, and that shall be the distance between the load and the this force, this place B shall be equal to 1 into X minus A, meaning by that it is VA, sorry this is also A, VA is equal to minus X minus A whole divided by A. The negative sign over here means that our predicted over here the direction of the reaction at A is not right one. Right. Is wrong. We have not, our connotation is wrong. So meaning by that it is downward. when node crosses B, then this direction of reaction at A is downwards, right? We can otherwise write it that VA is equal to X over A minus 1. Now let's draw the influence line for this based on these expressions. Now, while in region A, B, for x is equal to 0 means that it is 1 at right at the start, this is 1. And it becomes 0 at B, because when we put x is equal to A, then it will be 1 minus 1 is equal to 0. So at B it shall be 0 over here. From here on, the second expression will lead it at A, say when x is equal to A over here, at B, when x is equal to A, then it is VA is equal to A over A minus 1 is equal to 0. So it is 0, hence it is verified by the second expression as well. And at C, that is x is equal to 2a. Over here, we place this value in this equation and find out the value of VA, and this will lead us to that 2a over a minus 1 is equal to a cross a, 2 minus 1 is equal to 1. Hence it is 1 over here as well. This is also 1. So hence this is a influence line for a simply supported beam with an overhang on one side. In next video we will deal with the influence line for the overhang on the both the sides, that is on A side and B side as well. Thank you.